We're here with Miss Illinois USA, Renee Wronecki, at the Miss Illinois Boot Camp, where the girls are getting ready to compete on September 7th, where Renee will crown her successor.
Hello.
Renee just got back from Baton Rouge for the Miss USA pageant, where she placed in the top 15. Congrats.
Thank you.
So we're just going to ask her a few questions about her experience.
So what was your favorite memory of Miss USA?
My favorite memory was really getting to know the girls. There was a really good group of girls. They were inspiring, and to be surrounded by people that really empower that drive and energy, it was, I'm missing it right now, honestly.
And then what advice do you have for the girls going out this year?
I think the advice that I would say is to really live in the moment. So many people say that, but not everyone does that. Is to just enjoy everything as it comes. Not everything's going to be perfect, and that's what I came to learn, is that if you wait for the perfect moment, it's never going to work out. You have to just take it step by step and enjoy everything.
So the last question we have for you is, what did you eat right after the pageant?
Well, funny thing you asked, I have a cupcake that I'm very excited to eat, and I gotta say, I've been craving chocolate, so this is definitely where it's at. So thanks for watching this week, and make sure to stay tuned for our next vlog. You can find us on Facebook, YouTube, Twitter, and Instagram. Bye!